Bath time, bath. Bath time, bath time. Mommy cries. But baby never had a bath in the bathtub. Is the bathtub deeper than the ocean? Is the water hotter than the sun? What are those strange bubbles on top? What monsters lurk below? Baby didn't know if she wanted to take a bath. So she kicked and screamed and did not want to go. The water, but mommy hugged baby and showed her that the bath was fun. She put baby's littlest toe in first. The water was warm and felt good. Then mommy took some bubbles from the top. And baby touched them. They were light as air. And they made a beard on baby's face and a hat on baby's head. Then mommy spoke. And they made bubbles even tickled and made baby sneezed when she got them on her nose. Then mommy slowly put baby into the tub. The water felt like a curly blanket. Baby kicked a little, and the water splashed a little. Baby kicked a lot, and the water splashed a lot. Then mommy took out the wash rag and the soap. She made the wash rag all soapy with bubbles and began to wash baby all over. It tickled so much and baby laughed and laughed. Mummy put shampoo on baby's hair. And baby's whole head became bubbles. The next thing baby knew, mommy pulled her from the bathtub and wrapped her in a warm towel. She rubbed and snugged and dried baby off. Baby was all clean. She loved bath time. Yeah.